Grace Kelly, Princess and Style Icon exhibition organized at the Hydroleaf Center was another gift for Azerbaijanis and numerous guests of our city during the first European Games. Azerbaijan's First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva, who came to the Hydroleaf Center, met with the outstanding sociopolitical and sports figures from foreign countries. Then, Grace Kelly, Princess and Style Icon exhibition was unveiled. Mehriban Aliyeva, her daughters Leyla Aliyeva and Arzu Aliyeva, and monarch Albert Alexander II, the son of Princess Grace, viewed the exhibition. One of the unique exhibitions of the world features the life of Hollywood star and Princess Grace of Monaco. The exhibition at the Hydroleaf Center will also be memorable with the premiere. More than 200 exhibits are displayed in Baku. Among them are favorite automobiles of the princess who died in car crash. For the first time, these automobiles are being displayed in Baku. The exhibition showcases clothes worn by Grace Kelly in the films and after she became Princess of Monaco, the visitors are given interesting information on these clothes. Grace Kelly, Princess and Style Icon exhibition was first unveiled in Monaco in 2007. The exhibition was later held in Paris, Moscow, Rome, São Paulo, Toronto, Bendigo, Astana, Montreal, Dolson and Appledown. Grace Kelly was one of the most famous Hollywood movie stars. For her role in the film The Country Girl, Grace won an Oscar. She was also honored twice with a Golden Globe Award. She met with the Prince Rainier III of Monaco during the Cannes Film Festival in 1955. This completely changed her life. A year after their first meeting, Grace married Prince Rainier, thus ending her film career. Princess Grace, mother to three children, was engaged in social activities and charities. The exhibition at the Hydroleaf Center will run from June 13th till November 1st.